to check your mobile data usage of a specific app in Samsung Galaxy S20. Open settings, swipe up or down home screen to access the app screen, and then tap settings. You can also open settings screen from notification panel, swipe down notification panel, and then tap settings icon. Scroll down settings screen, find app apps, and then tap apps. Select app you want to check mobile data usage. For example, Chrome or car mode, and then select mobile data. You can see total foreground or background mobile data usage here. Mobile data, you can also change other application, for example, Gmail, and then mobile data. You can check mobile data usage here. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.